host today, Sister Emily Bramm, bringing to you TV Gospel Time, direct from the Queen City of the South, Charlotte, North Carolina. We have a very fine program in store for you today. We have the Sensational Nightengales. And we also have the PD Choral Ensemble from Sherrard, South Carolina with us. Stay with us today and sing along with us. Now we are happy to bring to you the PD Choral Ensemble under the direction of Mr. Bradley. The soloist will be Mr. McCall, and they're singing for you, Ready. Selection, and thank you, choir. Friends, stay with us, for we'll be right back after this message. And now, friends, we bring to you the Sensational Nightengales, singing Somewhere to Lay My Head.
Back to the first one, boy. Out of my way, back here.
somewhere.
Trouble in mind. Rock that ship way down in the deep.
Thank you. And thank you, choir, for assisting me on that number. Don't go away, friends. Stay right there, for we'll be right back after this message. Again, friends, we bring to you the Sensational Nightengales singing I Am Thine.
Oh, I am thine.
Let it be lost tonight.
Then I look up and tell him,
You just heard the PD Choral Ensemble singing the beautiful selection, My Faith Looks Up to Thee. And now it is a pleasure to bring back to you the Sensational Nightengales. And Charles, what will you be singing this time?
We would like to sing at this time, To the End.
That's a very beautiful number.
Thank you.
Lord, I believe I'll run on it. I believe I'll run on it. You let me tell you now, I'm not alone, waiting in heaven. All right, started out for heaven a long time ago. Ever since that day, I've had pain to walk. I'm too close now, I can't turn around. I've got business on a higher ground. I've got the shadow. Oh, yes, I have got the shadow. Are you working the fields? Are you working the fields? You working the fields? Are you working the fields?
Today, as well as we've enjoyed bringing it to you today for your listening pleasure, we have had the Sensational Nightengales, the PD Choral Ensemble from Shawar, South Carolina, and I, your host, Emily Bramm. We hope you will enjoy and listen to TV Gospel Time every week.